Stanford University.
Mechatronics is designing and building hardware that can interact with your smartphone.
It's a mix of Android app development and smart products.
It's just a great way to remove the need for a built-in kind of processing part of a mechatronics device.
The goal of the quadcopter project is to really get students an experience integrating the Android software with Bluetooth and Arduino communication. So they have to go and write all the software for Android, wire everything up, and make sure all the calibration is smooth between it so you can actually get something that flies stably at the end of it.
The most important consideration for this design was we have only 2 weeks pretty much to do the whole quadcopter. Based on that, I just kind of organically found what I could at the hardware store and try to think if I could make something reasonable out of that.
This is the second complete quadcopter that I built. The first one had a spectacular crash, not quite as spectacular as this one, but the design was for quick exchange of parts. Within the last hour, I completely rebuilt it and put all the parts on together, and then it started right up.
The hardest part about the quadcopter project is integrating all the systems that make up the project. So from the flight controllers to the electronic speed controllers to the motors, and when coupling that with the wireless communications and the programming on Arduino and Android, at any point, any one of those components can fail and you don't always know which one is failing. Having the experience of both building the quadcopter and programming everything behind it allows students to really experience both sides with hardware and software. With smartphone technology as ubiquitous as it is, it's really easy to apply those skills to doing anything else.
For more, please visit us at stanford.edu.